We can reach Tantal by ship, but once we're there, we'll need to do a spot of walking.
So we're travelling with Shell Ledger? Never thought I'd see the day.
I think you'll find I make a fantastic ally.
Luck of Zeke, not so great. Bet we shipwrecked by tomorrow.
Cheeky furball.
We're all gonna die.
Hey, Zeke. You said before that Torna concerned you too. What did you mean by that?
What? Oh, yeah, that. I don't know about those clans, but Torna, the country that fell 500 years ago, they were the ancestors of us Tantalese. The people of Tantal are descended from Adam, the hero of Torna who escaped its destruction.
So, after Pyra fell asleep, Adam escaped to Tantal?
That's right.
That is the first I've heard of it. I have studied much history, but this story never featured. Most peculiar.
We're humble. Don't really like to brag about it. The only real trace left is in this here sigil of the royal family.
So why did you awaken Haze?
Because her power was of great use to me. Indol has found itself under attack from Torna a number of times. She was necessary in driving them back.
Really? Then why don't you seem to have any others? Blades, that is.
Driver though I may be, I am no fighter. Besides, I find the warrior monks here so reliable, they get the job done.
If you say so. I wonder, do you know why Torna are using the name of a dead country?
Jin was a blade of Torna once. Loyalty or nostalgia? Who can say? Perhaps both.
Is that really all there is to it?
You don't think so?
I don't know much about what happened while I slept. There are no written records, either. All we have is stories passed down.
And you think that is insufficient? History is a murky thing. Only those present can truly know what took place.
But weren't you one of those present?
And that is why I offer you my cooperation.
I guess we'll find out if we go to Tantal.
Thank you.
Tensions seem high.
From what I gather, it seems an official summit is to be held between Mor Ardain and Uriah.
A summit? You mean about the recent Penship? But I thought...
Didn't Praetor Amalthus get them to stop and sort it all out?
Perhaps there are some discussions they would prefer Indol not to be privy to.
Besides, Uriah doesn't like to associate too closely with Indol. They'd hate to be seen as acquiescing to the Praetor's will. Got to keep up appearances, you know.
Acquiescing? You what?
Like letting him tell them what's what.
For such a span, are you sure you use some big words? How come?
Stop calling me that! Buzz off, kitty nomates! Anyway, this summit would explain why Morag isn't around.
Indeed. She has much to attend to.
Shared sovereignty over Gormut.
Yes. I don't think anything less would be sufficient to placate them.
The Senate would never approve it.
I can overrule them by decree. Of course, I would need to secure Senator Roderick's cooperation.
Imperial decree? If it's come to that, well then I cannot dissent. I cannot help but admire your courage, Your Majesty.
That means a lot, coming from you.
Acting Chairman Nira Nira.
Sorry for intrude. Is emergency, so Nira Nira take liberty of drop by unannounced.
You certainly look troubled, Chairman. So, what is this emergency you speak of?
Well...
Thank you. I love this. I love this. I love this. I love this. I understand now.
That's pretty good.
Thank you. It's been too long.
That's pretty good.
Thank you. It's been too long. It is one kind of strength.
You're all mine. Up. Huh. Up. Huh. Up. 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 Come out, come out. Come out, come out.
I know quite a bit.
So, we can make our way to Tantal from here. I assume the Praetor has a ship waiting for us.
Hey, Shalad.
What?
Are we really gonna just leave Morag behind?
Who's leaving anyone? She's got her own priorities, you know?
Yeah, but still.
Anyway, her schedule is filled with official duties right now.
For sure. It's just a bit of a shame, is all. You know, since we came all this way together.
I guess I know how you feel, chum. Huh? Speak of the devil.
Banner's going for the summit.
On top of everything, an assassination attempt.
If blood gets spilled at the summit, it'll mean war.
War's good for business, after all. I guess he wants to use that to get himself back in with the guild.
Why, that little? I was wondering where he'd slunk off to. What a sneaky git.
It seems Acting Chairman Niranira wishes to take care of this incident covertly, to avoid it reflecting badly upon the guild.
So you came to us?
If we mobilize the army, the whole thing will become public.
Oh, I get it. So we're a more convenient solution.
I'm not forcing you. If you refuse, Brigid and I will do what we can alone.
Ah, come off it, lady! You wouldn't even think of dragging us into this if you thought you could handle it on your own.
I suppose not. You know Banna as well as I. There's no telling what he might be plotting.
According to Acting Chairman Niranira, several giant weapons were being built at the factory where we last saw him. And one of them is currently unaccounted for.
Giant weapons?
Got it. Besides, you know, we've got our own score to settle with him.
Thank you. It will be easier to focus on my duties knowing you are on the case. Good luck.
Leave it to us.